Hello, and welcome back to USAGT. Sadly, Kara Eaker is out as a U.S. alternate after testing positive for COVID. At first, it was revealed that a U.S. gymnast contracted the virus. This led many people to believe it was Leanne Wong, as it is public knowledge that she is unvaccinated. It was later revealed that it was Kara. Unfortunately for Leanne, even though she tested negative, because she is unvaccinated, she'll have to quarantine for the full length of time. Kara Eaker is in self-isolation for 10 days, and after that, she'll be sent home. Be sure to subscribe to stay in the loop if you aren't already. Ao Fong expressed his shock and said they did everything they could to prevent this. A subscriber asked a really good question, and that's, how do we feel that she was publicly revealed? Let's knock on wood, but if Simone subsequently tested positive, what would be the public's reaction towards her? Nonetheless, our hearts go out to both Kara and Leanne. They are young girls, alone in isolation in a foreign country, and just had their last Olympic hope taken. I'm sure they are dispirited, so let's make sure to send them messages of love and support. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss any updates, and we will keep you in the loop with what's going on in Tokyo. We will see you in the comment section below and in the next video. Until next time, bye!